we'd unload some.
Right. Here's the road. Follow it south. Watch your feet. The sulfur pools don't just stink. They'll take a toe off. Captain, let's talk.
You don't...
Oh. Smells like those old Sundays when we...
Right. Here's the road. Follow it south.
Feels like the old bits outside of Edgewater. used up, unneeded, left to settle into ruin.
Don't bother knocking on any doors. Watch out!
Well, shit! Thanks for the help. I've got to pick up some things from the bay, but I run a... I'll see you on the road sometime!
all right? Big mistake.
south here, off the road and down this slope. We've got a decent trek ahead of us. This is new. The way the edges are burnt, I guess people did this, not the wires.
Hello there. A word, if I may be so bold? Well, now, wait a minute. Evidence? Ah, well, you find yourself wandering. I still hear those beasts out there.
Want to buy something? again? You want...
Fallbrook's on the other side of the bridge there, if you need a drink. We're only halfway to the mountain, so might consider stopping in. Look northwest. That ain't it, but marauders sometimes camp inside the buildings there. Steer clear and... unless you fancy getting shot. Westbound still. I'll let you know when we can start ascending. I call this Rotting River, on account of all the dead things I've thrown in it over the years. It'll take you into the Devil's Peak Caverns if you follow it under the bridge. That's one option. Others...
Oh, I'm glad I knew this. The smell here is 100% bad.
The caves back east are safest. We can head up this path if you want to shoot your... way through a few nightmares on your way up. Look up. That makeshift bridge, we gotta cross it. First we go under, then hook around to the left, then up and over. Thank you. tunnel here. That's a big one. We can tiptoe around to the left or go in guns blazing. How about the left? What are you doing?
That assist was a violation of corporate law if I ever saw one. Since it was to my benefit, and we're largely in lawless lands, I'll look the other way. See, you haven't seen Constance, have you? Ah, there's her torso, and that'll be her legs over you.
What in the void are you thinking, creeping around a mana queen like that?
At the time, I was thinking... killing Mar... I... there's a sta... we can talk more there where it's safe. I'll be on my...
And here we are. Told you we'd make it in one piece. Station 8. Too far now.
Hey, you! Get over here! There are marauders up ahead!
I wonder if Hiram's home. You...
A coherent... You're... Me and... You are... There is nothing I'd enjoy more. See that path that...
Oh no. How the hell did marauders navigate the caverns? Hiram must have sealed the door. He spooks easy.
realize this, being as you're an outsider, but the blaring alarms indicate the station's on lockdown. Which means you can't ever get to me. So leave already.
Huh? Can't. We'll see about that.
Here they come!
Here's the elevator, but it ain't gonna budge while this place is on lockdown. Guess we keep moving forward. Look for another way up.
Tell if you're brave or simply touched in the... And you, Nioka!
You could use the socialist...
To what purpose? No. We'll deal with information-related business later. As I said, the Marauders...
Or we can call...
What? Everyone calls me that. You're here. I barricade... They just... The elevator and doors to the second... Too many. Already. Aside from... You said...
They make it look so easy. Like a wrapped among the rocks.
Thank you.
of them, I think.
Never thought I'd be ecstatic at having the... My compliment.
As usual.
Of course. This ought to square our debt. One hefty payment for a highly valued service rendered. But, I admit, I do wonder why... Allow me to pose my question in another manner. Why, in the Nebula, are you here? Ah, yes. Our little chat on the intercom. Phineas must have sent you... He's the only one insane enough to send... I knew it was only a...
Oh, are you fibbing?
I take offense to that. I am awaiting but a single incoming transmission containing the information we... But MSI and the Iconoclast are clogging the airwaves from Stellar Bay and Amber Heights. In their war against each other, they're scrambling each other's outgoing transmission. Exactly what I was thinking. Which, of course, has inadvertently affected the incoming port and... No, they're jamming the limited frequencies we have at our disposal. Nothing extraplanetary can get in or out until the frequency pollution thins. The safest bet is to convince Graham and Sanjar to stop trans... You'll find it... My former part... Don't let... I un... Graham. You do that, I'll be here, waiting on the receiving end. Luck be with you. I have a... Sure.
Nicely done.